D&D Books in 1 minute. Tales from the Yawning Portal is a collection of 7 old-school adventures converted to the 5th edition. The first being the Sunless Citadel, a classic early-level dungeon crawl. Next up we have Forge of Fury, a mega little dungeon crawl dealing with a whole bunch of different factions and a variety of monsters. Hidden Shrine of Tomoachan, a reverse dungeon crawl which has you trapped in the dungeon and you must now crawl your way out of it. A very unique spin on the dungeon delving design. White Plume Mountain, a funhouse dungeon filled with a whole bunch of nefarious traps and unique encounters in your quest to find a whole bunch of awesome relics. Dead and Thay, a massive sprawling mega dungeon filled with a variety of fun biomes. Against the Giants, a series of quests dealing with a whole bunch of terrible giants. And lastly, Tomb of Horrors, the classic quintessential dungeon, which has killed many a PC. Can your players tackle all 7 of these awesome dungeons, or will they drown their sorrows in the tavern?